Donna Briggs, and today is day 27 of the